The Awakened Awareness of Separation, Part 5.
Anita Ben,
Jay Sachidanand,
then Anju Ben from Navsari.
My question has been answered.
It has?
Yes.
That's good.
Give me the energies to remain in Jagruti.
That's correct.
The faults that happen during the day, I am not able to do a samayik and see them.
Because you don't get time, right?
Right.
You don't get time, do you?
No.
Where does your time go? Do a samayik to check that. You waste time in chit-chatting, cleaning. He is not here yet. When will he come? It's really late. Your time gets wasted in all of this. So then your vidhi does not get done. Check where your time is being wasted.
It is mostly in work.
Don't you have workers for that?
No, I mean household chores.
For household chores? How many family members are there? Three or two?
There are four.
It takes 45 minutes to cook for four people. And count another 1.5 hours for preparation and cleaning.
I have sewing work to do.
That work is a different matter. That work is for your livelihood. But while sewing, you can chant Dada Bhagwan Naasim Jejekar.
Yes, I do that.
That's good. You can also do pratikraman.
Yes.
There are some tasks which are very mechanical. The hands keep rolling like this to prepare the Indian flatbread. While preparing the bread, she looks around like this. She even has negative thoughts within. He caused a commotion early in the morning because the tea was served a bit late. He is like that. So you can do pratikraman at that time. You can do pratikraman while making the bread. Because this work can be done mechanically. She will put the oil in the pan and add mustard seeds, cumin, and chilies for the tempering, and then add the vegetables. It gets done in no time. The work gets done mechanically.
Give me the energy to do samayik and pratikraman.
Start by doing pratikraman and washing your faults.
Yes.
You can do pratikraman for a lot of your faults, even while walking around.
Jai Sachidanand.
Anju Ben. And then Kisan. No, what does it say? Kanchan. From Porbandar, Bamania.
Jai Sachidanand, I have got the answer as such. But I wanted to ask that in the technique of conversing, I am the only one talking. There is no response that comes from the other end.
You would get a response if you gave her time to respond.
I cannot converse with her. I talk to her for some time and then there is no response from her end. She just keeps on listening.
It's because you may not be giving her time to respond.
No.
Don't some husbands say?
But it's not about time. She just stops.
Some women complain, my husband doesn't speak with me at all. If we were to ask the husband, he would say, she doesn't give me a chance to speak. So then what can I tell her? If I tell her to listen to me, she gets sidetracked and talks about other things. If I tell her again to listen to me, she gets sidetracked even more. Then I don't have time. So I tell her, you continue with your talking. I hope that's not the case.
No, it is not. She converses for some time and then she keeps on listening. She doesn't respond back.
That's okay. What you should do is show her the mistakes that were made. Then ask her, do you feel like you need to repent for it? Then she will say, yes, it's my mistake. Will you repent for it? Yes, I will. Okay, now ask for energies from Dada. Talk to her in this manner.
Yes, if I tell her this is your mistake.
Then while eating, ask her, what would you like to eat from all of this? Do you like this or do you want that? If you like the vegetable, have some more.
That is not how it goes. She gets engrossed and eats it all
up. No, not that way. It's exactly at that time when she is engrossed that you should talk to her. For example, if you are talking with some other lady, then can I say anything to you at that time?
No.
When you stop, then I can say, will you please listen to what I have to say? When you stop talking to her and become free, then you can talk to me. In the same way, if our Prakriti or relative self gets involved in work, then the conversation with those words of Jagriti will not happen.
Yes, this is exactly what happens.
So when the work stops, she becomes free. And if you were to ask her at that time, are you done with your work? Will you listen to me? Then the conversation will happen.
No, but what happens at that time is, when she becomes free from work, she talks for some time. But she has so much illusory attachment for work, that she finds something else to do and starts working on that and she doesn't talk.
That's fine. You should ask her, do you want to do the other task right now or later? Do you want to finish it right away? What is the third task you want to do? How much priority does it have? Is it important to do it right now? Then she will reply no. So tell her, we will do it later after 10 minutes. Take a little break. Sit down and chant Dada's name. In this way, make her take a break in between tasks. Otherwise, the Prakriti can be such a workaholic that it won't get free at all.
Yes, that is exactly what happens. And then?
Get her involved in satsang work. Wasn't that other lady talking about not finding any time?
Yes, there is. But she wastes it. She gets lazy and lets things slide.
But truly speaking, there is enough time. At a minimum, there are 6 hours. So you should put in a little effort. Have a strong resolve there. The stronger the resolve?
Yes, that is where the weakness lies.
That much better the spiritual effort will be. Ask for energies from Dada. It will all fall in place.
All right. Jai Sachidanand.
Kanchan Bhamania.
Hello, Pujishri.
Go on.
I am Anjuben.
What is your name?
Anjuben.
What about that other lady? Is she not here yet? Anjuben, go ahead.
Jai Sachidanand Deepak Bhai. When the suffering gets too much, the Gnan presents itself. However, the suffering continues. What is that?
It is that ego that is burning. Just like when a log of wood is set on fire, it continues to burn till it turns to ashes. It is the ego that is burning right now. Let it burn. It could be the illusory attachment that is burning, or the pride that is burning, or it could be burning because you are not getting things your way. It is some type of ego that is burning. It will burn till it turns to ashes. If you were to check the next day, it may have stopped after 6 hours or 12 hours. Does it not stop like that?
It stops.
It stops when it turns to ashes.
They both remain together.
To remain separate is called penance. Don't try to douse the fire by throwing water on it. Otherwise, the log won't be useful as wood or as charcoal. Let it burn to ashes. Instead, you should do internal penance. Oh, it is this Anju's ego that is burning. See it as being separate. Will that suit you?
Yes, it will.
That is the solution you should apply. That is the right solution. It may burn for 2 days. Sometimes it can burn for 4 days or 4 months. Remain separate and see it. It is this ego that is burning. Let it burn. The self will not burn. The knowledge of the self will not burn. It is the ignorance and the ego that will burn.
I cannot say anything to anyone, and so the suffering remains.
Now, this is something new that you brought up. When you say, I cannot say anything, it means you are not able to get your way, so you just take it. That's the wrong way. Then after 7 days, there will be a huge outburst and you will end up hurting everyone.
No, that will not happen.
When you say, I cannot say anything, instead, dissolve the desire to say anything. Remain natural and spontaneous.
All of the Gnan remains. The separation remains.
That's good. Then let things continue as they are.
Jai Sachidanand.
Jai Sachidanand. Shall we do a bit of Samaik? So let's do it. Samaik should indeed be done. We have heard the theory. Now the practical application is to see in Samaik. Where does the separation not remain? Where does file one get engrossed in the kashay? Where does it get engrossed in illusory attachment? Where do the thoughts that this happened to me or that happened to me arise? Do we keep saying, this happened to me and that happened to me? Or do we set the Nyan in exactness as is? Where did I miss it? And then reset it. See that in exactness. We will focus on, when you left home yesterday or the day before yesterday or whenever you left, until today, see all of that. Where did you go? What did you do? What kind of applied awareness did you have? See all of file one while maintaining the separation. And converse if you can. What are all the things that you have done? Come on, describe them. Then file one will respond. I woke up in the morning and did this and this. I made the bed and folded the sheets. What did you do after that? I brushed after that. What did you do after that? By conversing like this, don't we ask our son? Son, what did you learn in school today? I learned the twos table. We had not learned the twos table at his age, but he has learned it. I learned the ones table and the twos table. What did you do after that? I had breakfast and then I went to play. Doesn't a small child describe all this? Similarly, we should ask file one to describe its activities. What did you do? What did you think about? Where did you? What all did you see? Where did you view the other person with a sexual intent? What other mistakes did you make? When you converse like this, the separation will remain. You will recognize the faults. And when you make file one do pratikraman, the faults will decrease. In this way, from morning till now, or from yesterday morning till now, analyze all the events. Did you quarrel with the rickshaw driver or the bus driver? Were you aimlessly looking around in the bus? What did you do for food? See all of that. set the experiment of seeing file 1. Then, when you got a room here, this fellow has been snoring all night. I have a headache from it. We will find someone like that based on our prakriti. The rule is such that if you like the room to be cool, he will want it to be warm. Such a combination of people will come together. So you should understand that he is breaking the horns of my prakriti. He is very beneficial. You want peace and you will find people that cause a commotion. So when you adjust your prakriti, your energies will increase. What we should say is, I like such commotion. I am more at peace than before. I don't think of it as commotion anymore. I am very happy. While saying this, you will fall asleep. And if you think, he is making so much noise, he is talking on the phone, he is upsetting me, why doesn't he go to sleep? By doing this, you would have wasted 3 hours. So learn to take such adjustments from within. When the mind shows, I am tired of all this commotion, then say, I am enjoying it. This commotion does not bother me anymore. I can sleep peacefully. I can sleep well. What the mind shows is the effect of the past life. Set the Jnan today so well that the Jagriti of separation can remain and we can apply the keys of Jnan. By doing so, the tubers in our mind will dissolve and our Jnan will get stronger. The Prakriti will say, it is so spicy, I can't tolerate such spice levels at all. Then tell file 1, take less of it. Take less curry and less vegetables and more rice. Take more of the bread. Take such adjustments and clear it. Then the Prakriti will continue to empty out. In matters that are not to your liking, in all such things, apply Jnan. Because it is the best timing for... At home, we have all the comforts. We travel in a car and have all the comforts at our office. Here, we have to take adjustments. Things happen which may be against our Prakriti. In any case, the volunteers try to provide a lot of comforts. Even then, because our Prakriti is not of the adjusting type, we disadjust. Oh, I didn't enjoy it at all. It was like this and like that. At home, actually, this is an opportunity for you to take adjustments. When the Prakriti complains, oh, this bedsheet is not clean, then you should say, I am enjoying it. This blanket is so nice. It is so beautiful. It is so nice. Repeat this 5 times, so the Prakriti will dissolve and the Jnan will get stronger. This is precisely where the separation needs to be maintained. In matters that don't suit the Prakriti, if you say positive things, then adjustments can be taken, and you will have maintained the separation and have set the Jnan. Is everyone following this? This is indeed what we all have to set. The Prakriti will play its part throughout the day. We have to set the Jagriti of Jnan. That is our spiritual effort. To expect the Prakriti to stop, for the conduct to improve, for the speech and the thoughts to improve, that result will come later, after the filled stock of karma empties out. For now, the highest spiritual effort is to set the Jnan. If the Prakriti is seeing faults of others or negatives of others, then you should set it a few times. He is a good man. After all, he is the best person. After all, he is very good. And from within, divide it by saying, give me the energy to see the positives. Give me the energy to maintain the intent of oneness with everyone. If you say this 5 to 10 times, then the tuber of the Prakriti will dissolve. If you end up viewing someone with a sexual intent, then say, oh pure soul, give me the energy to remain free of sexual impulses. Give me the energy not to have sexual impulses towards anybody. Give me the energy to maintain celibacy. Ask for energies in this manner. Ask for energies against faults of sexuality. Make file 1 do pratikraman and resolve not to repeat those mistakes again. Do the same against the faults of anger, pride, deceit and greed. By doing so, the faults will decrease and the Jagriti will begin to set in. The faults will not stop. Some say, I did pratikraman so many times, why am I still seeing their faults? If there are 20 layers, you will see their faults 20 times. And if there are 500 layers, you will see them 500 times. You should set this while maintaining the separation. When you play your role, that means you are free, and the layers of the filled stock of karma will decrease one by one. We don't know if there are 100 layers in the Prakriti or 5,000 layers. Some faults may continue for up to 25 years, but we should keep dividing it every day. You are separate and I am separate. You made the mistake, so you do the pratikraman. The layers will decrease. If there are 100,000 layers, then the fault may continue for 5 years or 15 years. We have to spend one lifetime in clearing this garbage. We have never cleared it in any lifetime. We just moved the old stock aside and buried it while accumulating a new stock. Now accumulating a new stock has stopped, so the old layers will arise and gradually empty out. It will take an entire lifetime for them to empty out. However, to maintain the separation is the highest spiritual effort from our end, and we should recognize the major blockades of the prakriti, the nature of the mind, the intellect, the ego, the speech, the conduct. Keep on recognizing that. My prakriti is a bit aggressive, it is a bit depressive, it is sticky, it is careless, it is filled with illusory attachment, it has a lot of pride and ego, it has sexual impulses. Recognize all of this, and then there would be two or three. There is greed, which is the biggest, then second comes sexual impulses, and then pride is the third. There are only two or three such faults. Whatever fault is the biggest, focus your camera on that one. Then, whenever that fault arises, make file one do pratikraman. Look, you made a mistake, won't you have to wash it off? The poor guy will repent, yes, it's my mistake. Then tell him, resolve to not repeat the mistake again and ask for energies from Dada Bhagwan. By conversing like this, the separation will remain. The pratikraman will get done for the faults and the layers of our tubers will decrease. Because for one lifetime, this I-ness that you mentioned, or the pride, the greed, the illusory attachment, or the sexual impulses, all these tubers are such that they can go on for 15 to 20 years. They are indeed there. Everyone has one or two such big tubers. And as they break, by maintaining the separation, when the intellect shows negatives of a person, he is useless. No, after all, he is a good man. You saw his negatives, so it is indeed your fault. If you are suffering, it is indeed your fault. How is he at fault? The apparent doer is not at fault. By setting Nyan in this manner, by maintaining the separation, the Nyan will be set nicely, the faults of the prakriti will dissolve, and our ability to adjust with the other person will increase. There will be multiple benefits. Once you separate from within, your energies will increase tremendously. The self comes into its inherent nature. Once the self-realized one starts doing the real spiritual effort, our energies to fight the prakriti will increase immensely. If you say, it happened to me, then you will get dragged along with the forces of the prakriti. If you say, you are separate and I am separate, then you have come to the shore, and no matter how unsteady the boat is, you can stabilize it. It is similar to that. The nature of the prakriti is to increase and decrease. However, we can bring it to normality. If it has gone into depression, we can elevate it, and if it has become elevated, we can bring it down. If it has become arrogant, you can say, look, you are making this mistake. You made that mistake. Why are you having egoism about how well you did it? Didn't you make those two mistakes the other day? When you show the mistakes, the prakriti will come to normality. Or if it gets depressed, I am useless, I can't do anything. Then say, no, you can do some good work. You are doing such good work for Dada. You did it so well. Then the prakriti will rise. In this way, it will be balanced. This can be said nicely by maintaining the separation. Take events from your life. Take things that happened from yesterday morning till now. By analyzing these events, whatever is common in our prakriti, whether it's pride or greed or sexuality, it will definitely show up in most worldly interactions. For example, every branch, every leaf, the trunk, and the roots of the neem tree are all bitter. The bitterness oozes out of it from its trunk, its roots, from everywhere. A prakriti that is filled with pride will be revealed as such in all worldly interactions. If it is a prakriti filled with greed, then greed will be seen in all worldly interactions. If it is a prakriti filled with sexual impulses, then that will be revealed in all worldly interactions. So we want to maintain our jagriti on that. Hey, you made this mistake, do pratikraman. Make a strong resolve, ask for energies. We should not think, this happened to me, I am this. We want to maintain the jagriti that, I am not this, I am a pure soul. That is where we want to maintain the jagriti. By doing this, what will happen? No matter what garbage arises in the prakriti, right or wrong, good or bad, we will be able to maintain equanimity and remain in a state of equanimity. By getting engrossed, the prakriti will take over and we won't be able to set the jagriti. By maintaining the separation, we can set the jagriti and the prakriti can be turned around and emptied out. Let us do the vidhi now with the jagriti of separation. Take events from yesterday till now, or the big events of your life, where you got into a conflict with someone. If you can take that, then do so. You can set it in any way you like. Do whatever works for you, in a way that you can maintain the separation and recognize your prakriti. So let us do the vidhi now. Repeat after me. O Dada Bhagwan, O Lord Simandar Swami, with the pure applied awareness as the self, for the events that happened in my life, from morning till now, in all worldly interactions, may I see what the Prakriti is doing, how it is interacting with others. Give me the energy to do such a samayik while maintaining the jagriti of separation. May I see the faults that arise in the Prakriti while maintaining the jagriti of separation. And may I make file 1 do pratikraman. Give me the energy to do samayik while maintaining such separation. I surrender my mind, speech and body, all illusions related to my name, charge karma, subtle discharge karma, gross discharge karma, at the lotus feet of Dada Bhagwan. Jai Sachidanand. This samayik is of a very high level. This talk is topmost. If we learn how to maintain the separation, then we will be able to do great spiritual effort for moksha. This is a great key of Dada's, conversing with file 1 to maintain separation, to see the Prakriti as separate and to recognize it. This experiment of separation should be done every day, and we should become so strong today that we can maintain the separation all the time. Ask for lots of energies and learn how to maintain the separation from within. Read Aptamani 12. There are about 100 pages on Jagriti. As you read it, set the understanding. Once this starts, it will be considered a huge progress. Do a nice samayik and repeat this samayik every week or 15 days.